Hello! In this video you'll learn about the steps for subscribing to SaaS applications available for SAP Enterprise Product Development. Start with the SAP Business Technology Platform, the link for which can be found in the welcome email. Once you have your SAP BTP cockpit open, you can use the Create button to create a sub-account. Enter a desired display name for the sub-account. Select a region. As of 2022, SAP Enterprise Product Development is available in 3 regions for all capabilities. Europe, Netherlands, region with Microsoft Azure as the provider. Europe, Frankfurt, region with Amazon Web Services as the provider. And US East, VA, region with Amazon Web Services as the provider. Select a desired region and create a sub-account. Click the sub-account to navigate to the sub-account. Go to Entitlements. Choose Configure Entitlements. Add Service Plans. In the Entitlements pop-up, search for the SAP Enterprise Product Development capability you want to subscribe to, and select the Service Plan Standard application. To close the Entitlements screen, choose Add Service Plans. In the Entitlements list, choose Save. Now you have the entitlement added and saved, you can subscribe to the corresponding SaaS application of SAP Enterprise Product Development. Go to Services Service Marketplace. Search for the capability you want to subscribe to, and create subscriptions for the corresponding SaaS application. The View Subscriptions button will take you to sub-accounts, instances, and subscription. You can now see the applications you subscribe to. Under Subscriptions, you can repeat the steps to subscribe to other desired SaaS applications available for SAP Enterprise Product Development.